What's up?
How y'all doing? How y'all doing? Another year, another year. I'm great. Six. You made me feel old, man. Yeah, for sure. It's definitely it's an honor and a blessing to be able to be a part of an organization like this for such a long period of time, be able to stick around and thrive. It's the main thing. So any knowledge that I can pass on to any of the younger guys or any of the new guys that's coming in with popping things like that, I'm willing to do. Well, we definitely want to win. I feel like we got some great pieces, and I feel like that's our expectation. I feel like adding great pieces like Harrison and CP is huge, and Vic is only getting better. So I feel like we got a bright future ahead of us. I feel great. I'm ready. I'm ready for the new season. I'm ready to go out there and get some wins. I just think our expectations to continue to get better. We're all excited. We're a young group. We're ready to, learn. But I think most importantly, I feel like we're going out there with the mindset for the pieces that we have to win. I wouldn't necessarily say put up a fight. I feel like for me, it was. I have tons of respect for Chris, and I've made that public in the past that, that I looked up to Chris when I was younger, and, he was one of my role models growing up as far as basketball. I would say putting up a fight, I feel like we had some conversations, and ultimately, I feel like it's the ultimate sign of respect. I feel like with Chris, since being here since day one, he's been nothing but amazing for me, not only me, but the teammates and the whole organization. I wouldn't necessarily say that. I feel like the main thing was respect. I feel like he deserved to wear number 3, and that's been my big thing. For people like Miss Carolina, I think it's broke. But you followed my career since the beginning. So knowing that in Austin I wore number 0 as well, and being able to have something to fall back on and my roots and things like that, it was an easy choice for me. He did amazing. I feel like he's just showing you guys what we see all the time. I feel Victor is one of the hardest workers I've ever seen in my life when it comes to the game of basketball on and off the court. So seeing him prevail in the Olympics, it was definitely a good feeling. Just being locked in, I feel like just being in the best shape possible so that I can come into the season, hit the ground running. And, as far as the defensive end, I feel like, getting down ready to defend. I feel like that's been my main thing to focus on this summer.
Coach,
yourself and where you're going to fit in going forward with this group?
Well, I mean, I felt, like you said, I had many different roles. And I mean, it just shows the versatility that I can bring to the game of basketball. And whatever role that I'm put in, I'll be prepared. I feel like this summer, I prepare myself for whatever situation I need to be in to be a star in my role and put my team in the best situations to win.
First of all, congratulations for being so locked in and transforming your body this summer. And you talked a little bit about how much weight you've lost
I move better, a lot better. I feel like I'm more explosive. And I mean, a lot of that does come with the weight. Far as the number, I can't give you guys that number. But I'm proud of myself, and you know, I'm really excited for the season. I'm ready to get out there and have some fun with my teammates, and you know, really prove a point. I feel like just being locked in on my diet, man, and just, you know, really taking it serious, watching what I put in my body, and you know, just making it a lifestyle, not a diet. I feel like it's a lifestyle for me. It's not just a diet. It's not something that's a temporary for me. This is, you know, something that I plan to make it a lifestyle for me and my family to, you know, eat the right things and be in shape. You get the cravings of sweet foods and things like that, but I mean, I feel like now it's kind of like I don't really think about those things. I've been so locked into basketball, so locked into, you know, putting myself in the right position to be successful, and not only me but my team. I feel like I owe it to my teammates to come in here and be in the best shape possible so that I can help win some games.
And then going back to what others have kind of mentioned, you've played on so many different
I mean, just being able to be a part of those teams and being able to, you know, adjust to different roles and whatever my team needs me to do is big. So I feel like it's no different this year. Whatever role that I need to assume or that I'm in, that, you know, I'll definitely give it 110% and, you know, get the best effort for it. All righty. I mean, they'll see. I feel like that's not going to do too much, you know, explaining. But I know we got the best fan base in the NBA. And I know our fans will be loud. And I know they're going to show up each and every night and support us. So, I mean, I know it's going to be pretty rowdy in there this year, as always.
Thank you.